Light rays enter the eye through the clear cornea, pupil, and lens. These light rays are focused directly onto the retina, the light-sensitive tissue lining the back of the eye. The retina converts light rays into impulses sent through the optic nerve to the brain, where they are recognized as images. 70% of the eye's focusing power comes from the cornea and 30% from the lens.